Hey guys, this is the Nakamura-tome channel from Japan. Today's theme is the smart factory. I will tell you some tips to keep your machine running all the time. How about your factory? For example, this machine has stopped. If you use NT Smart Sign, an email will be sent to your smartphone once the machine stops in alarm status. Besides, you can even see what kind of alarm is occurred. You can immediately contact the operator to restore the machine. The more machine you have, the harder it is to manage. From this screen, you can check the stopped time, setup time, alarm occurrence time, and operation history of each machine. From this information, you can improve the efficiency of each machine. It is also important to manage the programs. By using the input and output function of NT Smart Sign, the program can be managed from the office remotely in a batch. It prevents from making a selection mistake. If you access the NT Smart Sign from the PC in the measurement room, you can directly input the offset correction value to the machine after measuring the part remotely. Of course, it is necessary for managers and operators to communicate well. You can use the chat functions to communicate with field operators without leaving the office. That's all for today. Thank you for watching. If you like it, or if you think it was helpful, or for any other reason, please subscribe. Our next video will introduce the compact loader and part catcher. Please don't miss it. さようなら。